Richard Madden is down there in the crush of people. Richard, I'm sensing celebration around you.
Maybe the video and the pictures can speak.
Okay, it's not often that Richard Madden gets drowned out, but it is definitely happening right now.
All right, a lot of excited people here. The ultimate fairy tale victory for the Liberal team coming from third place. And now a majority government, something many of the even his top supporters couldn't imagine when this election began. And this party has just picked up, and I suspect for some people, they started a lot earlier than this, Lisa. But take a look at these excited faces here. I don't know, Scott, if you can go around the corner here. But it is starting to really get jam-packed at Trudeau headquarters. As I was saying earlier, Trudeau was hoping for at least to win official opposition when this outset came on. I don't think he had any idea that this would happen. A majority Liberal government, the first dynasty in Canada. And I can imagine in his hotel room, a few floors up from here, he's pretty excited.
Okay, Richard Madden making new friends at the Liberal headquarters.